Hi there. Today, we'll explain the next 17 essential IT terms from the Chapter 3.1, Principles of UI and UX Design, in our book. You can find the book linked in the description below. Let's dive in. User experience. The overall experience a person has while using a website or app, including how easy it is to use, how engaging it is, and how well it meets their needs. A well-designed UX ensures that users can easily navigate an app without frustration. User interface. The process designers use to build interfaces in software or computerized devices, focusing on looks or style. A modern UI uses minimalist icons, smooth animations, and intuitive navigation. User-friendly. A design that prioritizes simplicity and ease of use, ensuring users can navigate and interact without confusion or difficulty. User-friendly apps use clear buttons, readable text, and simple workflows. Inclusive. A design approach that considers the needs of all users, including those with disabilities or impairments, to ensure universal accessibility. Websites that support screen readers and keyboard navigation follow inclusive design principles. Display, the visual representation of information on a screen, including text, images, and interactive elements. A smartphone's display adjusts brightness automatically based on ambient light. Layout. The arrangement of elements on a page or screen to create a logical and visually appealing structure. A well-planned layout improves readability and navigation in web design. Visual impairment. A condition that affects an individual's ability to see, requiring accessible design features like high contrast or screen reader compatibility. High contrast mode helps users with visual impairments read text more easily. Calibration. Adjusting elements such as layouts, fonts, or colors to ensure they function optimally across various devices and user preferences. Color calibration ensures that images appear consistent across all screens. Response time. The time it takes for an application or website to react to user inputs, affecting the perceived speed and efficiency of the platform. Faster response time improves user satisfaction and reduces frustration. Multitasking. The ability of users to perform multiple tasks simultaneously, requiring designs that support smooth switching between functions or screens. Mobile split-screen mode allows multitasking between two apps at once. Cognitively, relating to the mental effort required to interact with a design, emphasizing simplicity to reduce user strain. A clutter-free UI reduces cognitive load, making navigation easier. User flow. The path users take to navigate through a platform to accomplish specific goals, such as making a purchase or finding information. A smooth user flow ensures a frictionless checkout experience in e-commerce. Content strategy. The planning and presentation of content to ensure information is delivered clearly and effectively to users. A strong content strategy improves engagement and SEO rankings. Wireframe. A basic layout or blueprint of a design that outlines the structure and functionality of a platform. Designers create wireframes to map out a website's basic structure before coding. Prototyping. The process of creating an interactive model of a design to test its functionality and usability before full development. Prototyping helps designers spot usability issues before launch. Usability testing, a method of evaluating a design by observing real users as they interact with a prototype or product to identify areas for improvement. Usability testing revealed that users had trouble finding the settings menu. Cognitive ease. Designing in a way that minimizes the mental effort required for users to interact with the platform, enhancing their experience. A simple, intuitive interface increases cognitive ease and keeps users engaged.
Hey, Sarah. I was reviewing the app, and I think we need to improve the user experience. Some users are struggling to complete basic actions.
Yeah, I noticed that too. The layout is a bit messy, and it affects the overall user flow. We should reorganize some sections to make navigation easier.
Exactly. Also, the buttons and text need better calibration across different screen sizes. Right now, they look fine on desktop, but on mobile, some elements overlap.
Good point. I'll adjust the UI and make sure it looks consistent. We also need to make the design more user-friendly. Simpler icons and better spacing will help.
And don't forget about inclusive design. We should add high contrast mode for people with visual impairments and ensure the app works with screen readers.
That makes sense. I'll tweak the display settings for better readability. Maybe we should create a quick wireframe before making big changes?
Good idea. And after that, we should run usability testing to see how real users interact with the changes.
Perfect. Let's aim for a smoother response time too. The app should feel fast and responsive, especially when users multitask.
Agreed. A well-structured content strategy will also help make everything clearer. Let's get started.
Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.